All right, guys, the day has finally come. We finally got our Chargeverter GC. This is the latest Chargeverter from EG4. It's going to be replacing our original Chargeverter 5kW. Now, both of them are 5kW. They're both able to put out the same amount of power, but we're going to unbox this and get into it and show you what comes in it. And then we're going to do another video showing you how we're using it and why we use it. So stay tuned for that. As we open up the box, got the quick connection cable, which I'm really excited about. Then we've got some communication cables. Actually, we'll go ahead and pull these out. Let's take a look at them. This is gonna be to start and stop your generator. And then we've got our communication cable. And it looks like we've got our update cable. So it's USB to RJ45. Next in here, this is our NEMA L1430. This is a locking plug 30 amps to a quick connect, which is going to connect to the Chargeverter. This is going to be really nice. We'll show you how we're going to use this later. Finally, we have the mounting brackets. Two mounting brackets. And some hardware, some screws. And then, of course, we have the manual. The last thing we're gonna do is pull out the Chargeverter itself. And I think I'm gonna put it upside down, pull it out this way.
And of course, if you're interested in buying the Chargeverter, check out the description. I've got links to Signature Solar as well as a discount code for you. Check it out.
We'll say it's packaged really well. That's it. All right, so that's it for the unboxing video. I just wanted to have this as a standalone. Next thing you're gonna need to do is click right here. This video is gonna take you to the why we use this and how we're installing it. Go ahead and check that one out. Click it right now, and we'll see you on the next one.